We're always free to choose. To believe what we want to believe. But when you step back, when you really look at where you've been and the things you've done, your past will come to devour you. There you go, little guy.
And only 800 more frames to go. No way I'm getting through tonight without some coffee. Probably some downstairs.
Time for a little adventure. Thing I brought my own key today. Who put this here? Whew. Here's the key.
The most welcoming hallway I've ever seen. Hello? Is someone there?
You scared me to death.
I'm sorry, my dear. Didn't mean to frighten you. You're working late tonight. A pretty girl like you shouldn't be wandering around all by yourself. Mind if I step in?
Of course not.
Thank you. Audrey, you look like you could use a little company.
So, it's been really nice this past week.
Just beautiful. Gorgeous.
What was that? Please tell me we're not trapped in here.
Don't you worry, my dear. It's just a little short in the system. Happening a lot this past few days. No need to fret. Let's see what we can find. Come along now. Old Wilson will protect you. Switches to throw. Follow me. It will be perfectly safe. Looks like someone's been messing with the exhibits. There should be something on each of these pedestals. Audrey, sweet Audrey. Do an old man a favor and go find them. I'll tend to the power. Only one thing left to do. Pull that switch. It is done.
Wilson?
Oh, Audrey. The things you've set in motion.
What's happening?
The ink is calling us, my dear. Can't you hear it?
What?
Don't fret. We're going home.
Stay back.
Listen to me, Audrey. Pay attention to these last words. Because very soon, you will forget everything.
Let go!
Come find me, Audrey. Come find me, and I'll show you your purpose. I'll show you the truth.
This can't be real.
And now, we die.
What are you doing? Oh, no.
an extraordinary life. Last I heard, he was staying in some cramped apartment downtown. You practically hear the rats through the telephone when he called me last April. In spite of that, old Joey sounded quite happy when last we spoke. More like the excited, hopeful young man I knew once upon a time. Well, farewell, my friend. What will become of your creations now?
Drink too much of that if I were you. It helps patch you up, but the aftertaste, it's not so good. Easy now, I'm not gonna hurt you. It looked like you needed some help.
Don't touch me. What are you? What is this horrible place?
Yeah, I remember my first day down here. I know, it's scary, but you're actually pretty lucky. The machine could have turned you into a searcher.
You mean that? That thing that attacked me?
No, that's a Piper. And he's part of a gang, so be careful.
I don't understand any of this. I can't think. It hurts.
You'll catch on pretty quickly, if you can stay alive. Lesson one. Searchers don't have legs, and they tend to swarm. Look, it's not good to stay in one place for too long around here. Keep moving, and stay close to the shadows. Take my advice. Head to the upper levels. It's safer there.
Can I come with you?
You can't. I'm sorry. I have a wolf. He doesn't care for strangers.
A wolf?
Like I said, you'll catch on. Good luck. I hope we meet again. Oh, and one more thing. Above everything else, stay away from the Ink Demon.
What's an Ink Demon?
Oh, you'll know him when you see him. He likes to smile, and he kills anything that moves.
Wait! What's your name?
They call me Alice. I'm not very fond of it.
I'm Audrey.
Well, Audrey, welcome to the studio.
So those Gen Corporation boys are kind of strange. Every time I come back to work, they put in even more of their pointless gadgets. Last week, they built some kind of, I don't know, electrical towers over near Animation Alley. This week, they added security codes for opening doors. Jeez, what kind of work do they think we do here anyways? Last I checked, we make toys and silly cartoons. This ain't Fort Knox. You know what I mean? Now, it's my job to look over these shipping invoices and remember a bunch of random numbers? Yeah, no freaking thank you! I'm just gonna record the door code here so I don't forget it. Alright. Code is 451. 451. And if Mr. Drew or Mr. Gray asks, you didn't hear it from me. is that a happy work environment needs a place where you can sit back and enjoy something tasty. I'm Joey Drew, and you're standing in our grand, expensive new employee break room. My company family always deserves the best. By partnering with Briar Label and Tasty Bens, I'm able to provide the most delicious treats at a very cheap cost to our work.
Locked? This is getting old.
I'm ready for something different in my career. I've built steel companies from the ground up. Dabbled in petroleum, even tried political office once. That Nathan Arch, they used to say. He's got the magic touch. But I'm hungry for a bit of fun, I think. Something both the masses and I can enjoy. My son suggested movies. Open a studio. Now, I love a good film as much as anyone, but the magic of animation, now there's something special. My old friend Joey knew the thrills of bringing characters to life. Rest his soul. Maybe with a bit of elbow grease and a small cash investment.
I know you're out there. Please answer me.
Hello?
Audrey? I'm so glad you're all right.
Alice, I think you and I have very different definitions of all right.
Where are you?
Animation department entrance? I was locked up tight.
Good. That means you're heading up. Look for anything you can use to break in. There's a jet pipe nearby. What was that?
There's something in here.
Audrey. Thank you.
Oh no. There's the gent pipe. Way too dark in there. Need to get the lights working first.
This isn't happening.
Missing a fuse. Let's see if I can find one.
Kitchen's closed.
is it? What is it?
What's today's special?
Next person I see, I'm gonna rip them apart. Just wait and see.
Well, happy birthday to me.
Table 2 wants a side of potatoes.
believe in you. Leave me alone.
To get that gent pipe.
When do shadows move?
At least now I can defend myself.
Thank you.
faith I definitely won't make.
Next person I see, I'm gonna rip them apart! Just wait and see!
We're not alone down here.
Huh.
Joey Drew, and our story begins quite literally in one of our many writer's rooms, just like this one. That's right. All your favorite bendy cartoons are going right. We circle up our chairs, crack open a cold drink. People may say that seeing is believing, but I think the fine folks down in the audio department might disagree.
Bendy? You're real? Oh, this is amazing. It's okay. I won't hurt you. I promise. It's okay. See? I'm your friend. I won't hurt you. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know that would happen. I promise. I'm so sorry.
Out there. Is that you, Phil? I told you I'm not opening the door until you bring me my pictures. I drew them. I want them back.